my new co-host, Rachelle Wilde from Make the News.
Thanks.